On New Year's, I fell and my entire body was paralyzed. I worked super hard to recover, and eventually it was time to make the jump from a walker to a cane. Naturally, I went to shop for one on Amazon, but while searching, I stumbled upon a video simply called Cane. That seemed kind of weird, so I clicked on it. Emil Farkas, who is best known as a historian, now shows his skill with one of the oldest weapons, a simple cane. Training began. I was terrible at first. My arms were so weak, I almost gave up. But then I was reminded.
Combat is for real.
Thank you, Sensei. I will never doubt myself again.
Elbow pushes him, I go out, wham!
And I'm glad I continued, because who would have thunk that the student would become the master? This is a tale of hard work, dedication, and perseverance. I present to you the story of how I mastered the way of the cane. Stay tuned for part 2.